Hey guys, okay. It's been a little while, hasn't it? Anyway, here I am at a gig. Remember I did say I got nightshirt on so I look bloody like a vampire or something or other. Remember I said I wouldn't do a gig? Well, I wouldn't go too far until I got a new car? Well, turn that thing off. Guess what? There's my baby. It's called a Commodore Ballina Series 2. And here I am at a gig. I'm at the Greg Norman Resort. We got things flying around in the, you know, through the water over there. And this is the place here. I'm in there anyway. But anyway, yep, I got rid of the other car that was giving me nothing but a nightmarish trouble. And there we go. Another wagon, but this thing's virtually brand new. So I won't have no backfiring or no bad carry on there. So yeah, got me here really well. I had no problems, it was great. Anyway, tonight's a wedding, so shock horror, there you go. We don't do enough weddings, do we? No, weddings are good. And I'll get a bit of filming in tonight, and we'll see what happens. So sorry, it's been a while, guys. But I've been to Queensland for a holiday and things like that, so I haven't had time for work. Now it's time to get back into a bit of work. Alright, well, see what happens tonight, and hopefully tonight will go alright. Who knows, we'll see, won't we? Bye!
night's over. I just got to drive the car up and load up and we'll get out of here. Why not? I'll film just driving up to the thing, which is good. Well, there's only some stairs I had to walk up, not a heap of stairs. So, everything's fired up. Oh, this is just riveting, what's the name? Riveting YouTube viewing, isn't it? Oh, I'm excited. I love my new car. Oh, wonderful. Anyway. Driving around here. My car makes all sorts of weird noises. All new ones do, I suppose. Drive around here. Oh, exciting stuff. Now we pull up. Right here. Okay, load up and get out of here. Okay, night's over. Car's all packed in, ready to get out of here. Oh boy. Okay, I've got to apologise. It's been a long time since I've put up any videos on YouTube or really been on it, but I've been kind of busy. I've been up at Queensland for a little while and work slacked off a little bit. I think it's happening everywhere. But it's starting to pick up again now, which is good. This was good. I got paid. I'm not American. It only happens in America. I got tipped $50. I'm not used to that. No, in America you are, but I'm not. We don't get tipped here. Anyway, so I'm going to start putting videos back up. I am sorry. I've got another gig on next Friday, actually. Another wedding. So, yeah. Oh, well, now I've got to get home. Anyway, I just love driving this new car. Oh, it's wonderful. I like my new car. I got my GPS just sitting in there, sort of like in the other car. Yeah. Everything all lights up. Looks like bloody, well, when this car's turned on properly, looks like Knight Rider. Oh, God. I've never known a car to make so many bloody beeps and whistles and all sorts of shit. It's still beeping its head off. Oh, okay then. Practice and enjoy, guys. And I'll see you later. Bye.